Good morning dear students, welcome back to English class. Okay students, nama lesson 1 and 2 finish it, isn't it? Okay, today we are going to revise it once more. Namukku idu inna revision nadakkum. Okay, namukku oru pravasam koodi ee lessons revise cheyyam. Are you ready? Yes, okay. Listen here students, our first chapter looking back. What's the name of the first chapter? Looking back. Listen here. Looking back. Say looking back. Okay. This chapter le nammal endanu padichathu? A first chapter le nammal endanu padichathu? Say English alphabets. Say English alphabets. Say all of you, English alphabets. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Say all of you, there are 26 letters in English alphabet. Say, the English alphabet has 26 letters. English alphabet le letters ethrayaanu ullathu 26. Nammal capital letters kandu small letters kandu. How many letters in English alphabet? The English alphabet has 26 letters. Okay students, listen. Idile vowels undu, consonants undu. Ile vowels, listen here. A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. And the remaining letters, okay, the remaining letters are called consonants. You know, vowels are consonants. Okay, namu kidinde or exercise cheyam. Ningal already bookil cheyidana. Nokkiyodu underline the vowels. Kaade thannirikkuna ee words vaayikkuka. Vowels underline. Okay, listen here, the first word G A T E, gate. Vowels first G, G consonant, next letter A, yes, A vowel, so underline. Okay, A vowel underline. Next letter T, T consonant. The next one, yes, E, E vowel, A, E, I, O, U, vowel, so E vowel, underline jayinu, nungu yodu, gate le, A, E, E letters, vowel, underline jayinu, okay students, then listen the next one, listen the next word, read all of you, C, A, R, car, okay, nammal vowels kandupidichodu, consonant A is vowel, underline. Next R, consonant. Okay, next one B A L L, ball. Yes, B consonant, A vowel, L consonant, next L consonant. Okay, here the vowel A. Next one T R U C K, truck. Okay, T consonant, A consonant, U vowel, C consonant, K consonant. Okay, next is that B O A T, boat. Find out B consonant, O vowel, A vowel. Okay, and now see the number E all over similar. Vowels contribute. Either way, next activity no kikyolu, vowel kudade, number in the kuda padichitirunnu, consonant. Vowel padichu, next consonant. Okay, listen here. See, underline the consonants. Either way, vowel contribute to the way, e words by yuga, either the consonants contribute. Okay, consonants are ya. So, listen here, all of you, the first word is book. Okay, book, B, the first letter, B, B consonant, next, O, vowel, next, O, vowel, next one, K, consonant. Okay, miss heading in a nine, consonant, consonant, madra, underline, jiva, vowels, anagil, vowels, underline, jiva. And slide, they together. Okay, here, book, B and K, the consonant. is one. Sun, S-U-N, sun. Okay. First letter, yes, is consonant. இப்படு பார்க்கிறது, underline consonant. Yes, consonant ஆன, U, vowel. Next letter, N, consonant. Okay. Sun, S, N, the consonant. Okay. Next one, W, E, L, L, well. W, E, L, L, well. Okay, students, W, consonant. E, vowel. Vowel. Next, L. L. Ventana. Consonant. Okay. Next, F, I, S, H. Fish. F, I, S, H. Fish. That's it. Now, pick your heading. Underline the consonants. E, words in the consonants. Contribute to underline zero. Isn't it? Okay. Contribute to F, vowel.
Six.
supermarket spelling? S U P E R M A R K E T supermarket. Say Meena's family goes to a supermarket for shopping. Okay, students. A third question. What does Trisha want? What does Trisha want? Kamya hello. Trisha enda avashyapettathu. What does Trisha want? Yes, Trisha wants a dog. Say, Trisha wants a dog. What does Trisha want? Trisha wants a dog. Okay, fill in the blanks. Answer the following number. Okay, in our lesson we learned the noun. What is noun? Say all of you. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. Say, noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. In our example, we do. Now, we do exercise. Say, I am going to listen to the board. All of you, circle the nouns. Say. Circle the nouns. Okay, students. Already, you have said that, right? Very good. So, what do we say? Okay. See, first sentence. The dog is barking. This is a noun. The dog is barking. See, the dog is. Yeah, an animal. Dog, animal. So, it is noun. Circle it. Circle it. Okay. The dog is barking. The noun is a noun. Dog. Circle. Okay, second sentence. A boy is reading a book. Here, boy. Name of a person. Name of a person. A boy is reading a book. A book. Book. Name of a thing. Name of a thing. Okay, here, boy. Book. The noun is boy. Name of a person. Yeah, name of a thing. This is the third one. My school is in Punjab. Ida naam naam kisi circle jee dolo. Okay, school. Name of a place. School. Name of a place. Then is in Punjab. Name of a place. Yeah, school Punjab. Names of places. Names of places. Thalangalde pera. So these are now the noun. Okay, namu circle cheyidu. Endana names of places. So that's noun. Okay, fourth one. The cat is sitting on a mat. See, the cat, an animal. Cat, animal. So circle it. Animal. The noun is sitting on a mat. Mat, name of a thing. Mat. Okay, name of a thing. Mat. Okay, see, cat, mat. Noun. Okay, last one. Raj and Anu are in the park. Yeah, Raj and Anu are in the park. Yeah, Raj. Name of a person. Anu. Name of a person. Are in the park. Park. Name of a place. Here, Raj Anu. Names of person. Raj Anu. Names of person. So that is noun. And here, park. Name of a place. The noun. Okay. Manasilayalo. Noun endanu manasilayale. Ningalku easy aayittu exercise cheyyanam. Noun ariyam. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. Say once more. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal, or thing. Noun manasilakkiyale ningalku easy aayittu exercise cheyyanam. Okay, ഇപ്പോ നമ്മുടെ ഫസ്റ്റ് ലെസണും സെക്കൻഡ് ലെസണും നമ്മൾ റിവിഷൻ ചെയ്തു. എക്സാം ആണ്, നന്നായിട്ട് പഠിക്കണം. ഫിൽ ഇൻ ദ ബ്ലാങ്ക്സ്, ആൻസർ ദ ഫോളോയിങ് എഴുതി പഠിക്കുക. ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ആൽഫബെറ്റ്സ് ക്യാപിറ്റൽ ലെറ്റേഴ്സ് സ്മോൾ ലെറ്റേഴ്സും എഴുതി പഠിക്കുക. എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? ഈ തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന എക്സസൈസ് ചെയ്യുക. ഓക്കെ സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്, ലെറ്റ്സ് വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ് ടുഡേസ് ക്ലാസ്. താങ്ക് യു.